8 in that game. And a jumper good by William Douglas. A good sign for SMU. He's just a 23% shooter. Steven Davenport coming off a career-high 23. As the long-range three is good from Kareem Bruton. Jimmy Witt from the outside. On the offensive glass.
To Memphis, 4 minutes without scoring until that one right there.
And you're seeing it sag in, Dino. Forces the turnover. Into the corner. McMurray smooth from the outside. Memphis has scored 7 in a row. Catch and shoot 3. Nickelberry back to Parks. Look out, Mike Parks bringing the thunder.
As well for Sean Miller.
Let's see what Memphis does now with Parks on the bench getting a breather. And if they can knock down outside shots, it'll help Jamal Johnson.
Make the game easier for those other guys. He was averaging 4 assists a game. There's a great start to the second half for SMU from behind the three-point line. But
this is Davenport, kicks to Johnson. And Johnson answers the McMurray 3.
Usually that thing is gone, and most of the time it's in. Nice steal by him, though.
And Jimmy Witt finishes. Make it 16 of the 28. Bruton, the junior college All-American, inside to Parks. Back to Bruton. He launches a 3. Over to Douglas. McMurray, corner 3. It's good. 19 for Jamal McMurray. Another turnover. Here comes McMurray. Dunks it in for 2. 21 for McMurray. Mustangs within 3. Witt on the baseline. Out to Shagwell from the wing, and we are tied at 38.
Big 3 for him, his first of the game.
At the other end, Memphis able to answer. It's Davenport.
The lane in the middle of the zone.
Here comes McMurray! 24, his 6th 3 for Jamal McMurray. Davenport, the one-handed hammer! McMurray, heat check, and Fuego! The wing 3 by Thornton at the other end. Neither team can miss.
He's really starting to believe in himself.
Davenport in the post. There's the double. Kicks it out to Johnson. And the 3 rattles in. Memphis has made its last 6 shots. Landrum. 3-pointer good. Who else? Jamal McMurray, who's now tied a career high with 30.
You know
this. Eno. Extra pass to Parks. Good by McMurray, who now has a career-high 33 and has hit 9 threes.
On the road, crowd into the game, great pass.
The bounce is there. Amelagu, his first field goal of the game. McMurray, the heave-ho, almost. Memphis hangs on. 70-67 win, and the Tigers snap a 3-game losing streak.